And as we learn to look before we leap and think before we speak, since a bark can best a bite, so we should think before we eat. Because every place is like a couch for a cemetery. And the folks that live here are shambling, waddling stick men draws on, all crooned cries and shrill shrieks. The shattered silence of the street. And the only young people left are the subhuman offspring of seagulls and tramps, squawking their way through the world.
Squall of microphonic peak.
Its tendrils touch each red brick and wrought iron gate. It dissipates along its path.
Walking like the old earth, not just bravado doing nothing
to hide its tears. Patiently waits. I wonder, would we feel the same if a bark came from a beak?
If a bark came from a beak.
Change one more. set the meter. Oh, we set the meter. Oh, we set the my son. Oh, we set the meter. Oh, we set the meter. Oh,